gentlemen, the doors are closing. They're not opening back up next time. Welcome aboard, ladies and gentlemen. This is your southbound 716 to Bakersfield. Please have your tickets on ready as the conductors are making their way through the train. Our next stop in just 5 minutes will be Emeryville. Emeryville's next, just 5 minutes away. Just a little information about this train. All general seating is upstairs. Once again, all seating is upstairs. Lower level seats are reserved for passengers with disabilities with a lower level ticket reservation. Your bags and your personal belongings must be stored in the luggage racks, not in the seats next to you. You can store your small luggage in the overhead luggage racks above you. Large luggage goes downstairs. There's also luggage racks located opposite the stairwell at the top of the stairs. Ladies and gentlemen, restrooms are located downstairs in all your coach cars. The cafe car today will be the upper level of car number 2 at the center of the train. The cafe car is not general seating, so you must find a coach seat first. You cannot bring any luggage of any kind into the cafe car, no matter how big or small. Ladies and gentlemen, you cannot bring any outside food or drinks into the cafe car. That is our restaurant, ladies and gentlemen. We do follow all FDA protocol. This is a no-smoking train. That means no smoking anything aboard this train at any time. We will have an opportunity to step off and smoke in Merced, or if we are early at any of our station stops, I will make an announcement letting you know when it's okay to step off and smoke. Ladies and gentlemen, if you listen to any personal electronic devices, we use headphones or earbuds to make it a nice, comfortable environment for everyone aboard the train, and you want to take a look at that seat back pocket in front of you and review that safety information in just in case of emergency. Once again, Emeryville's next, just 5 minutes away. Welcome aboard Southbound 760.